gotta quit drinking.
Champ realizes that his booty texting was a bad move. So it's time to venture into uncharted territory by making an actual phone call. Of course, Sarah doesn't answer. Because no one answers their goddamn phones anymore.
Oh my god, what do I do?
Hey! Hey, this is Sarah. Leave a message. Bye!
He's gonna call you and say cactus. Mob your business forward customer service. He'd rather be Roy Gerbils from your T&I when you sleep at night.
Hi everyone, I am RBCP, you're listening to the 21st official installment of PLA Radio, blah blah blah, you don't care, whatever. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to pick up calls while you're shopping at Walmart, but first a few updates. On February 6, 2009, a bunch of people from the PLA forums are meeting in Washington, D.C. during ShmooCon. Attendees so far include myself, Trevlin, who's contributed the PLA Radio theme song and other music to the show, Rob T. Firefly, who performed the song Dieter a few shows back, and spoke at the PLA panel in New York, and also Rogue Clown, who organized one of the phone mobs in our phone mobbing episode. A few other people are rumored to be showing up, but aren't completely sure yet. So if you can be in DC next February, you should find us and say hello. The only other update I have since the last episode is that the United Phone Losers has released a new text file for the first time in about 13 years now, so everyone should go and read that. You can find it on phonelosers.net, and of course a link to these two updates will be in the show notes. A couple days ago it was Black Friday and I spent my day touring Walmarts, pushing through the insane crowds and picking up store phones every time I heard someone page a department to pick up a line. This allowed me to talk to customers and say things like this.
Well, I just have a question. Today's Black Friday for you guys, right?
That's racist, hey. Ma'am.
Picking up a Walmart phone and talking to an outside line is really easy to do. Most Walmarts have the phones with the memory buttons on them, labeled for paging and outside lines and other departments and things like that. But it seems like on a lot of these phones, these buttons never work. It's as if the power went out, the phone lost its memory, and nobody bothered to reprogram the speed dial buttons. So you just have to know the numbers to dial manually instead. To pick up an outside line, you just pick up the phone and dial #980 and then the line number. So when you hear a department page to pick up line 1, you dial #9801. And when they're told to pick up line 2, you dial #9802, and so on.
Like Michael Moore scoffing down the ballpark. I was in heaven. This place is amazing. I paid just $1.99 for my.
Who are you holding for?
Actually, I was holding to find out if you guys carry like car tires.
What the fuck do you think?
What's that?
I said, what the fuck do you think? We're Walmart. Of course we have those. It's in our automotive section.
Did you just say, what the fuck do I think?
Yeah.
What's your name?
We have a whole automotive section here. We do, like, oil changes and everything.
Okay, well, guess the fuck what? Someone who just answered the phone told me that you guys don't have a fucking tire center there. That's why they transferred me to you, asshole.
You don't need to curse at me.
You know what? You work there. I'm a customer. You don't fucking cuss on the phone.
You haven't bought anything. Yeah, you're not a customer.
You know what? I'll be there in 5 minutes, and I'm sure I will see you, and then I will talk to your manager.
What are you going to do? Get me fired?
What time do you guys close?
We don't close. We're 24 hours.
Okay, asshole. I'll see you there in 5 minutes.
Love you.
Fuck you.
Hello, this is Toys.
I asked for the pharmacy.
Well, this is toys. What were you needing?
I need a prescription refill on my medication.
We don't refill prescriptions and toys, ma'am.
I know. I asked for the pharmacy. I don't know why he transferred me to toys.
It was really dumb of you to call toys and ask for a refill on your prescription.
I didn't fucking call the toys, you son of a bitch!
Well, you don't need to get mad at me. It's not my fault you dialed the wrong number.
Why don't you fucking transfer me to the pharmacy like I asked the first fucking place?
You dialed the wrong number. It's not my fault you don't know how to dial a phone.
You know that's not my fucking fault. You guys are so retarded.
Housewares, can I help you?
Okay, you know what? I just called last time and the guy transferred me to the toys. I don't know who you have out there, a customer service transferring people, but he sure as the fuck doesn't know how to transfer people. I asked him to transfer me to the pharmacy twice. Not houseware, not toys. Can you please transfer me to the pharmacy?
Well, you dialed the wrong number. This is housewares.
Well, I didn't dial a number. I was transferred.
Well, you transferred to the wrong place.
You need to figure out someone who knows how to fucking transfer people, because I'm not the one dialing the numbers. I'm not the second person that told me I don't know how to dial a number. I dial this phone number every single day, and they transfer me correctly. Whoever's up there transferring people needs a new job.
Well, would you like me to help you buy a vacuum cleaner?
No. Would you like to transfer me to a fucking pharmacy before I come in there and blow up your fucking store?
Well, we only sell...
I need my medication!
Well, sounds like you do. God damn.
Electronics, can I help you?
Yes. Do you have a Vizio TV 46-inch, the LCD HD TV?
Yeah, we do.
Do you know what the price of it is?
Do you have an ad?
No, I don't.
Well, I don't want to walk all the way over there. Don't make me walk over there. Come on.
Excuse me? You don't want to walk over there?
I'm behind the register. If I walk over there, customers are going to talk to me, and I'm going to have to answer questions.
You don't have anybody that could go check?
I don't know. We're pretty busy today.
Oh, well.
Do you really need a TV? Come on, get a book.
Get a book?
TV rots your brain anyway.
Do you watch TV much?
I don't watch TV. I'm not an idiot.
I see.
I read books.
Well, so do I.
Well, what do you need a 42-inch TV for, then?
I want a 46-inch.
Yeah, I think you should read more, though.
Books. I do. I read a lot. I'm a teacher, and I read an awful lot.
Oh, do you need a TV for? Who needs a TV that's that big?
I mean, I want to watch my sports.
Watch it on your little 9-inch TV in the kitchen.
Come on, just give me a price. That would help save me some bucks in driving over there.
$200.
$200?
Yeah.
I don't think so. If I came in that store, they wouldn't sell me one for $200.
There's only one way to find out.
No.
And while you're on the way to electronic, you'll see a book section. Why don't you stop there instead?
Well, because I've got so many books now, I just can't afford any more books.
But you can afford a 42-inch TV.
Oh, 46-inch.
Oh, whatever. Hello, who are you looking for?
Electronics.
Oh, this is electronics.
Hi, I was calling to find out if you have any of the Call of Duty World at War for 360.
Those, I don't know, those kind of make your kids stupid. Why don't you get them a book?
Okay, I'm actually calling from another store,
mm-hmm.
So I would appreciate a serious answer.
I'm sorry. Yeah, we have those here. We have a lot, actually.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
In that last clip, I was hoping to avoid another Walmart letting the management know that somebody was walking around and picking up their phones, so that's why I gave her a straight answer. To record these calls, I've got a Sony digital recorder in my pocket, and it's hooked up to an Olympus telephone recording earpiece, which you can pick up from a Radio Shack for about 20 bucks. This is a microphone that goes in my ear and looks kind of like iPod headphones. Or since there's only one, probably more like a cell phone earpiece that people used to use before Bluetooth caught on. This next selection of clips is going to feature customers who refuse to get angry with me, no matter how much of an asshole I am.
We go to Walmart every day.
Hertz Electronics, can I help you?
Yes. Do you have Carrie Underwood's CD?
She's got a lot of CDs. Which one do you want?
Either Some Hearts or the second one.
Wouldn't you rather have Metallica or Ozzy Osbourne or, you know, something good?
You mean something instead of Carrie Underwood?
Yeah, Carrie Underwood's bullshit.
Oh, I'm buying this as a gift for someone.
So you're not going to listen to it?
This is not for me, no.
To that god-awful music?
I'm sure it is. No, this is for someone else who's buying for someone else. I'm doing the shopping.
Yeah, so you're just going to force it on someone else, make them listen to that crap.
Is there someone else there besides you in the department?
Come on, get some Anthrax or, you know, let them rock out.
I had so much trouble getting through to your department that I appreciate the fact that you don't like this person, but I kind of am so happy to get through to Home Electronics because there's something wrong with your phone system. And
there's nothing wrong with our phones.
Do you think that I could speak with someone else in the department?
No, but I think you should listen to Rat or something, or Bon Jovi, or, you know, one of those awesome hard-rocking groups.
Okay. Would you be able to tell me the price of the Carrie Underwood and whether you carry it?
I can't in good conscience sell you a Carrie Underwood CD because her music is crap.
Do you think that I could find out the answer to my question?
And your question is, what is good music?
Do you carry Carrie Underwood, and how much does it cost?
It would cost the same price as Metallica.
Are you the only person in the department right now?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Well, thank you.
Hello, who are you holding for?
The Portrait Studio.
Oh, that would be me.
Oh, okay, great. I was just wanting to find out how much it would be, and if you have space for a photo for three adults and a baby?
Three adults and one baby?
Yes.
Is the baby ugly?
Does it cost more or less?
Yeah, it costs more if the baby's ugly.
Oh, she's very cute.
Hello, who are you holding for?
Electronics.
Oh, this is Electronics.
Oh, okay. Do you have any of the Wii Fit left?
The Wii Fit?
Uh-huh.
Why, are you fat?
No, but my kids are. No. My kids need it,
oh.
so they won't stay fat.
Oh, I see. Because you sound pretty fat, your voice.
Yeah, my voice sounds really fat. So
you have a fat voice.
Maybe I should buy a Wii for myself.
Maybe. I mean, you might break it though with all your hundreds of pounds crushing on it.
You're right. 125 isn't fat, is it?
Yeah, more like 425. Whatever.
Oh, okay.
Lying bitch.
Anyway, do you know if you have any?
Yeah, we've got those in.
You do?
Yeah, we do.
Can you hold them, or do I have to run over?
You have to run, because you need the running, because you're...
That's what I was worried. Can you hold them till tomorrow? Can you hold one?
Oh, we're not allowed to.
You're not allowed to?
No, but I think the running will do you good, you big fat whore.
Do you know how many you have?
We have about 18 right now.
Oh, do you really? Okay, and how much are they?
So you don't have to run too fast. They're $39.99.
Oh, really? That's all? Okay, and this... I'll be over in the morning.
Okay, run fast, big fat horse.
I'll run really fast. Thank you very... What's your name?
My name is Roy.
Okay, Roy. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Don't eat too much tonight.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, bye.
Hello, this is Hardware. Can I help you?
Houseware? Is this...
Oh, no, you've reached Hardware. What were you looking for?
Okay, I think the guy transferred me to department. I need Houseware.
Oh, this is, why would you call Hardware then? I'm in Hardware. I'm not in Housewares. That's what, like,
right. Someone else transferred me to you.
Oh.
So what I need is Housewares, the Houseware department.
We don't sell Housewares here in Hardware. Were you looking for a drill or something?
No, I was hoping that you could transfer me back.
Oh.
Are you able to do that?
Why the hell would you call Hardware? We sell like paint, acrylic paint and shit.
I'm not trying to call Hardware. Someone transferred me.
Okay. Well, what were you looking for? Maybe I could run over there.
It's for candles. We feel like inserts for candles.
We don't even carry candles in Hardware.
Are you joking?
No, of course not. Like, I'm a Christian.
Okay, I'm going to call back and have someone else help me.
Well, don't ask for Hardware this time.
Hello, who are you holding for?
I'm trying to locate the 7th season of Scrubs, the TV series Scrubs.
Oh, that show's retarded. What are you watching that shit for?
Because I like to laugh.
Well, I mean, you know, it's good to laugh at if you have like a really low IQ and that's the kind of stuff that makes you laugh because you're a retard.
You know what? I was in school as a hematologist, so I wouldn't go there because I wouldn't have been doing as well going to the university in hematology if I was.
You must be stupid if you like shit like that.
Oh, I'm not stupid. I had the IQ test at the university, and I, well, you probably wouldn't believe me if I, no, I'm not stupid.
Yeah, but you still feel the need to prove yourself to a Walmart employee? You can't have that big of an IQ if you feel such a need to prove yourself to a Walmart employee. Hello, who are you holding for?
Movies.
That would be me.
That would be you? I was just interested in season 7 of Scrubs. My wife just called.
Oh, she's the one that's retarded and watches stupid shows.
Yeah, you want to tell me that I like to watch the stupid show?
You watch that too?
I'm the one who likes the show. I'll come over there and have a little talk with you if you want to insult me about it. Well, you want to say it to my face?
Yeah, I'll say it to your face. Scrubs is retarded.
I'll be over in about 15 minutes.
That's the dumbest show ever, you idiot.
I'll be over in about 15 minutes. Okay. You can tell me in my face. I'm a 275-pound truck driver.
Well, you sound like you're going to cry.
I'll be over in 15 minutes.
You sound like you're about to cry. What's that about? You sound like you're about to cry.
You want to insult me?
Yeah, I'd like to, if you watch your retarded TV like that.
I'll be over in 15 minutes. You can tell me to my fucking face.
Okay.
Be there in a little bit.
Love you. There's nothing wrong with making the field level. If you're gonna screw someone, hey, why not screw the devil and go to Walmart? Hang on to that receipt. Take back the dress with the gravy mess. Yes, that's their policy on Monday.
As you can hear from that last call, the husband wouldn't allow the wife not to be upset with me. Before we finish these up, let's take a listen to a few voicemails.
You have new messages.
Hey, Brad Carter. This is Spider. I believe you've played my voicemail before. And let me just let you know, I'm a big fan of PLA, a huge fan. But my fanship just went down just a little bit when you played Blasphemous Thing, like you were Blasphemous. Okay, I am a devout Christian. I love God. And you mock him. You have angered me. I'm serious.
Angered
me. It made me angry.
Hey, Brad, I'm sorry I haven't been on the forums lately. I'm totally getting drunk with all these people. And I will be back on there, and I gotta put recordings of the cab drivers and shit that I've fucked with. And, yeah, I will talk to you later. PLA Radio, brr!
Did you ever know that you're my hero? Even though it sounds kinda gay, I can fly higher than an eagle. If I were Brad Carter from PLA.
You fucking dick. What the fuck, Redbox Chili Pepper? You fucking cunt. Carl motherfucker. No, I'm just fucking with you, man. It's the Window Licker here, a.k.a. Lunar from the Binary Revolution forums. I just want to say, keep on doing your show, man.
Hey, Brad. I like your show. One problem. I can't get a confirmation email for the forums. I don't know why. My username is Benny Hendrix. Bye, Brad.
Sitting on a bus, listening to PLA, and everything's okay. I look out of the window. It's all right. I look again. Where the fuck am I? Because of you, PLA, I missed my stuff.
Doug Davis, Atlanta, Georgia. God will punish you for the jokes you made about those prayer lines. You know, I usually think your stuff is pretty funny, and I typically laugh, but that was not funny. You know, that was not cool at all. Think about what you did.
Hello?
Mercactus.
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 Hi, Brad. Great PLA episode, prayer line. Why don't you try to do something?
Murcactus.
Murcactus, exactly. Great job.
Murcactus.
Hurry up and make another one, man. You're breaking my balls.
Hey, this is just a buddy. I'm looking through these videos about, like, drive-through takeovers, and I've been finding a bunch of people saying that it's fake. And I was playing with some friends to do it over the weekend, so can you check, leave me a message telling me if it really was true or if it really wasn't fake? Thanks. Bye.
To those who were offended about the prayer line pranks, I just want to set your minds at ease by letting you know that God isn't real. And about the drive-through pranks, yes, it really is possible to rig up a CB radio to a toaster and talk to drive-through people. It's on YouTube, and of course, YouTube doesn't lie. If you want to leave a message for PLA Radio, the phone number to call is 505-796-4020. Here's the rest of the Walmart calls from this past Friday. There are a few I left out, but you can listen to them all and a few older ones by visiting phonelosers.org/Walmart.
This is Electronics. Can I help you?
Do you have season 4 of House, the TV show? And if you do, how right now?
I'm sorry, could you repeat that with your goddamn radio turned down?
Excuse me?
Could you repeat that with your goddamn radio turned down so I can understand you?
What is your name?
This is Roy.
Roy?
Roy.
Okay. Maybe I ought to call and talk to a manager, seeing as how you're using God's name in vain towards me.
Oh, okay. Well, if you call the manager, could you turn down your goddamn radio so he can understand you?
Hello, who are you holding for?
A manager.
Oh, I'm a manager.
I just called there a few minutes ago and asked to talk to somebody in electronics about a DVD. And I was sitting next to the TV, and he goes, "Why don't you turn off your goddamn TV?"
Oh. Well, I'm glad you turned it off so I can hear you at least. So what's your problem?
What's my problem?
Mm-hmm.
You don't find that to be a little bit unprofessional to tell somebody to turn off their goddamn stuff?
Well, we are Walmart, and you get discount prices, and with discount prices comes, you know, not as good of customer service.
And you are a manager?
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name's Roy. This is the clothing department. Can I help you?
I'm looking for the prices on packages of socks and what quantity that you sell them in.
They're in pretty much any quantity you would want. What kind of socks?
Men's in the crew style up to the thigh. I mean up to the ankle.
Up to the ankle? Oh my God, you're a fag if you wear them that way. Come on, what's wrong with you?
Let me ask you a question, sir.
Are you serious about that? You really wear them up to the ankle?
What is wrong with you? I'm going to make a complaint against you, sir.
Well, don't be a fag when you do it.
What's your name, sir?
My name's Roy.
Your last name, sir?
Just Roy. You don't need to know the last name.
You have no right to be working there and talking to someone like that. You got that?
You sure told me a thing or two.
You got that, you jackass?
Oh my God, you used a bad word.
Hey, look, when you're calling people names like that...
You really got your point across with that bad word.
You know, you better get a life.
I will.
Hello, who are you holding for?
Electronics.
Oh, that would be me.
I wanted to see if you guys had Mork and Mindy of... It's on a DVD.
Mork and Mindy?
Yeah, Mork and Mindy.
That's that show from the 80s, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, what do you do? What are you, like, stuck in the past? Come on, watch something new. Watch Scrubs. Scrubs is awesome. Why don't you watch Scrubs instead of Mork and Mindy?
Oh, I just wanted to find out how much it is.
Well, you don't need to watch it. It's an old show. Let go of the past, man. Live in the present.
Oh, I just wanted to find out what the price is.
Come on, are you still listening to Bon Jovi, too?
So I want to find out if you guys got it. That's all I want to know.
What do you got on TV in the...
I'm watching Mark and Mindy right now. That's what I wanted to know. If you guys got the DVD.
Could you turn Mark and Mindy, you know, the fuck down? Because I can barely hear you.
Hold on. I got to find my deal. It's probably got static. I don't know what's going on.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I think you should watch, you know, like CSI or ER.
No, I just wanted to find out if you guys got Mark and Mindy. This is why I called.
Oh, dude, have you ever watched The Office?
No. I'm just asking if you guys got the DVD of
Mark and Mindy.
Oh, compared to The Office, Mark and Mindy is shit.
Hey, I am calling to see if you guys got the DVD.
Come on, I mean, like, what's... Why do you have to watch old shows?
Well, I'm not gonna...
This electronics, can I help you?
Yes, I was wondering if that movie Wanted came out yet.
No, we don't have that.
You don't, so evidently it didn't come out yet then, correct?
No, I guess not.
Okay, you guess not. You don't know.
It sounds like
is there any way to find out?
It sounds like a pretty gay movie anyway, so, you know, why do you want to see it?
It sounds like a gay movie? Why would I want to see it?
Yeah.
Who in the hell are you?
I'm someone that has better taste in movies than you do.
You're someone that has better taste in movies than I do?
You sure didn't repeat
me. Now, hold on. What's your fucking name, man?
My name's Roy.
Well, I'm going to be down there and talk to your supervisor.
I don't care.
I'm going to talk to David. Matter of fact, I come down there and shoot your ass.
No, you won't.
That's bullshit. You don't...
Anyone that watches that movie, it can't beat anyone's ass.
Excuse me?
Anyone that watches a gay movie like that can't beat anyone's ass.
Anybody that watches that movie can't beat... Dude, your name is Roy?
Yeah.
Hey.
What?
I go and shop at Walmart. 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 Place that has it all. You know I shop at Walmart. Yo, I shop at Walmart. I step inside a Walmart and grab my shopping cart. I buy all sorts of things from auto parts to pop. I love this place, they got always low prices on a bunch of different crap products and devices. Prescription drugs are just $4 per can of pills, and I get a great deal on my tube of Vagisil. Now I gotta get my hands on a big wheelbarrow so I can carry all this toilet paper to my Camaro. This place is awesome, is there anything they don't have? Excuse me, sir, this shirt doesn't have its own tag.
It's on sale for $4.99.
Holy crap, I didn't see the clearance sign. I go and shop at Walmart. 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 Place that has it all. You know I shop at Walmart. Yo, I shop at Walmart. I go and shop at Walmart. I go and shop at Walmart. Some people are appalled, but I shop at Walmart. Get the freaking mall. I'd rather shop at Walmart. Yo, I shop at Walmart.
First time I ever stepped inside a Walmart, I felt like Michael Moore stalking down the ballpark. I was in heaven, this place is amazing. I paid just $1.99 for my face cream. Plus I got a muzzle to keep my dog from barking, and a pencil sharpener to keep my pencil sharpened. I bought a pack of air fresheners, that's such a bargain. Cause when my husband's farting, he stinks up the apartment.
I go and shop at Walmart. I go and shop at Walmart. Shop at Walmart. I go and shop at Walmart. Place that has it all. You know I shop at Walmart. Yo, I shop at Walmart. I go and shop at Walmart. I go and shop at Walmart. Some people are appalled, but I shop at Walmart. Get the freaking mall. I'd rather shop at Walmart. Yo, I shop at Walmart.
Some people wanna hate and call us a bunch of dumb hicks, but I'd rather buy my food at Super Walmart than at Publix. Much more convenient for the average consumer. Yep. To buy all your stuff in one place, that's just super.
I've heard Walmart don't pay their employees too well, and I can tell they hate their jobs like they're working in hell.
I don't care, I get bargains on the products they sell, like nail clippers, bunny slippers, and computers from Dell.
Yep. I go and shop at Walmart. 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 Place that has it all. You know I shop at Walmart. Yo, I shop at Walmart. I go and shop at Walmart. I go and shop at Walmart. Some people are appalled, but I shop at Walmart. Get the freaking mall. I'd rather shop at Walmart. Yo, I shop at Walmart.
Hi, who are you holding for?
Yes, hi. I was holding for hopefully someone that could help me check to see if you carry a certain type of can of refried beans that were really good. I bought them there once.
Oh, no, I'm just trying to...
Are you by chance able to...
Trying to get a hold of...
What? Co-worker. What are you trying to do?
I was trying to call the service desk. You just dial zero, right?
Is there a number on there?
The number's right here, service desk. Wait, what did you need? Some help?
Actually, I was trying to see if I could make a phone call, because I need to call someone else, because my cell phone's not getting reception in here.
Oh, you can't call on these phones.
Oh, you can't?
There's a phone booth up there that cuts in the service.
Okay, maybe I'll head up there then. Thanks.